Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert into char data type in C++. So I'll be showing you two ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So converting integer to char data type means that we will be converting a number to an alphabet or a symbol. So first, let me declare an integer variable. Let int I be my integer variable and we put 65, okay? So 65 directly corresponds to capital A, okay? So the first method is going to be direct assignment. So let me also declare a character variable. Let char c by character variable, and as I told you earlier, it's direct assignment. So let c equal to I, that's it, and I will be putting c out c, that's it. Save it. Now just execute and run the code, and we'll be getting capital A because the ASCII value of capital A is 65. Okay, and the second method, let's suppose say that you don't want to use an extra character variable, you want to directly find only by having the integer variable. So in that case, we will be using the typecasting method, which is the second way over here. Just remove the character variable, and instead of printing the character variable, remove this as well. Just open circular bracket and put char inside it and just come out of it and just pass the integer variable name, which is I in my case. Okay, that's it. Just save it, and let's also change the integer value. We put it as 100. Save it. 100 is small d, I guess. So let me just run it now. So as you can see, I'm getting the small d. And if you want to get symbols, okay, I think 36 is a symbol, okay, I think it's dollar, so we can also do that over here. Yeah, I'm getting a dollar over here. So that's it for this video. I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check them, subscribe me, and thanks for watching.